It's been a good training. It's been a learning experience. Actually, I have learned so much within 2 days that I had not learned, I would say, basically, in years. I like the trainer for one reason. He not only teaches you the basics of digital marketing, but he emphasizes more on the application bit of it with relevant examples from first world countries. These are Denmark, Europe, Sweden, the countries he's worked with. And then basically, as you know, our country, we are a bit behind in terms of digital marketing, and it's a space that really need to be explored. And so many young people haven't yet explored the industry. We really need to explore the industry, and from what he taught me right now, I'm so sure when I go back to my company, I'll be in a position to make our digital marketing a profit center. I want it to become one of the return in investment centers. I want my investors, my directors, to see it in a different way. It's been a good experience, I would say. I have actually learned a lot, I'm being honest here. And I am looking forward to another session with the same trainer. I will be so much willing to attend. And I would advise all of you out there to engage in this activity and learn as much as you can, because there is something that Michael Leander said: the future of Europe in 2020, 85% of activities will not be conducted by humans. That means online platform, online marketing, digital marketing, and the rest, it's controlling a big part of our economy in the near future. So we need to venture into that industry, and we need to attend the training. So, yeah, good.